First coronavirus-related death reported in Sindh, Pakistan's death toll now at 3. And Health Minister Dr. Ezra Faisal Betcho has confirmed the death of a 77-year-old COVID-19 patient in the province. Total confirmed cases, 448. Sindh, 245. Punjab, 78. Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, 23. Balochistan, 81. Islamabad Capital Territory, 02. Gilgit-Baltistan, 23. AJK, 1. Deaths, 3. Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, 2. The Sindh government has decided to convert the Karachi Expo Center into a 10,000-bed hospital. The decision was made during a meeting of the Provincial Task Force on Coronavirus.